People say that Steve just ripped off Xerox. Well, there's the computer right there. And guess what? He had permission to use the stuff that they invented. Big difference. Here's peripherals. Started with keyboards. Then you got this little buddy here. Now we're turning into a mouse. And that's one from the Xerox machine right there. They should have called it a chipmunk. And it's not very furry. Oh well. That is the Altair. Bill Gates and his buddy got his hands on that. Thought they were going to take computing by storm. And they wrote some software for it. Here are some video games. Dreamcast, Sega, Nintendo 64, Sega Genesis, Jaguar. Got older up here, Atari. Steve worked there. Super Nintendo. Yep. Steve wrote a game on there that you might know. It's kind of like Pong. And Xbox, which is going to be extinct soon because it's all going to be streaming. Built into the TV. Alright, you ready for this? That is the Apple One. That's the first one that we made in Steve's garage. I mean, it was really the chips. Didn't really have a case and stuff. There's Woz, he signed it. And here is Apple II. There it is. Now it has case. And then here is the Lisa. Steve named this after his little girl. He was really excited about it, but it was kind of expensive. And then here is where it all really started, the Macintosh. You remember playing Oregon Trail on this? And then after that, of course, the PCs started to copy it. And there you go. Still going today.